Walleye playing the Quad City Mallards tonight, but the real action was in the stands. She said yes, and he's got a big beard. It's all working out. First period, Walleye, Shane Birchbeck passed to Mike Barkowski with a goal, and it's just getting started. Moving on to the second period, Fish up two now. Kyle Bonus pass out in front. Barkowski, again, too easy. His second of the night. Walleye up 3-0. 33 seconds later, Simone Denis fires. Rebounded by Austin Broussard. And the Toledo Walleye rout the Mallards. 8-0.